I'm very excited to be at Delaware. You know, I've told all the players that I've ended several seasons here when I was coaching at Hofstra. I'm ready to win a game in the stadium, so I'm very excited to be here. You know, it's great for everybody. I think we're all learning together. I'm learning about the players. They're learning about me and what we want defensively and how we want to play. So starting, I think everybody starting from ground zero has been really, really good for these first couple of days.
It's been great. We got some new faces on, especially at the corner position. I'm gonna miss the guys who just left, but I mean, we just got to move on and learn the new scheme things.
Well, we're gonna attack people defensively. We're gonna pressure. We're gonna bring pressure from every conceivable angle. We're gonna use all of our players in the pressure package. You know, our deal is gonna be to really put pressure on the opposing offense, especially the quarterback, both mentally with looks and different configurations, but also with people. We're gonna send bodies at them.
We just got to focus. That's the main thing. Yesterday I made a couple mistakes, but I just know I got to focus in. And just with the new guys and the twos and the threes, I mean, everybody has a clear slate. And I mean, whoever makes plays is going to play.
Travis is a gifted physical player, and what we need to get him to do is understand how talented he is, and we want to free him up to make plays. You know, what we want him to do is be very, very aggressive in his coverage. We want him, again, we want to use him as a pressure guy. You know, we want him to lead. He's played a lot of football, and he's one of the guys that we're leaning on to do things the right way and bring his energy, his intensity, his enthusiasm to every play defensively. So we're counting on him a lot. Pads go on Tuesday, so, you know, again, we'll start to find out who will and who won't, who can and who can't, and that's, you know, that really starts to separate football guys is when you put the pads on and it gets physical and it gets competitive, you know, against, even though it's against your own teammates, you want to see who raises their level, you know, who's willing to put it all out on the line for the squad.